Hey everybody, I'm Geno Reynolds from The Real Opinion. Today on The Real Opinion, we're going to be talking about two very different movies. One film is about a court battle for the custody of a little girl. The other is about the creation of a time machine, and cameras just happen to be rolling. Here are a couple of quick movie reviews for two films you may want to consider, or maybe not consider, checking out. First up is Black or White. While I really wanted to love this one, deep down it is too simplistic and cliche to recommend seeing in the theater. The battle lines that are drawn for the custody battle portrayed in this movie are too obvious, and you'll see just about everything that's going to happen coming a mile away. I did enjoy most of the characters in this, but most of the roles they played weren't very layered, even though the movie will try to convince you otherwise. This one is a rental at best. For this one to really work for me, the story and characters needed to at least swim in the gray area a bit, but what can you expect from a movie called Black or White? Next up is Project Almanac. Here we have yet another found footage film, with the subject this time being time travel. Now, time travel movies are always tricky, but can be entertaining and/or thought-provoking if done right. Unfortunately, Project Almanac ultimately fails at this. While at times it can be mildly entertaining, it begins to sidestep its own rules of time travel, which in turn kills the story. Traveling in time once in a movie can be complicated enough, but multiple times to fix the same event would result in something this movie's rules frowns upon. However, the plot lets them get away with it because it leads to funny events. There are better time travel movies out there that will warrant a rental before this one. And there you have it, one movie about a court battle involving problems of the past and another that tries to go back in time to change things but ultimately fails. But remember, it's only just one guy's opinion. I'm Geno Reynolds from The Real Opinion. Until next time.